Hello, and welcome to section 6.4. If we have a subspace of Rn, and we have a basis of that subspace, we can use that basis to create a new orthogonal basis. This is called the Gram-Schmidt process.